bit about like, how queer country is pretty niche and unusual, but very dear to our heart. Like, what? Really? There are women? It's like a support group for people who've been abducted by aliens, but actually way more fun.